Hi there everyone, Abhishek here, back here with another video, and today this video is going to be a very important video. We are going to cover BCA versus B.Tech, and trust me, this video is going to be a very informative video. Before starting this video, let me introduce myself. My name is Abhishek Kumar. I have done my 12th with PCM with computer science. Unfortunately, I got less than 60% in class 12th. So I ended up doing a BCA, and then after BCA I prepared for NITs, but I did not went through. Then I did Masters of Computer Application from one of the famous college in Bangalore. Now currently I have 2 years of experience working for Google, and you can learn more about me in the LinkedIn. So let me start this video, and trust me guys, this आपको इससे अच्छे वीडियो कहीं नहीं मिलेगी. दैट इज माय गारंटी, बिकॉज आई हैव द एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ डूइंग BCA एंड MCA, एंड आई नो इन एंड आउट हाउ थिंग्स वर्क. सो आई एम मेकिंग द कंपैरिजन हियर, एंड ट्रस्ट मी गाइस, आई जस्ट वांट टू मेक दीज वीडियोस बिकॉज आई डू नॉट वांट अदर्स टू सफर व्हाट आई हैव वेंट थ्रू ड्यू टू MCA डिग्री और जस्ट अ BCA डिग्री. व्हाट मोस्ट आई कुड हैव डन, I'll be sharing all my experience, what best you can do with your MCA and BCA degree in this channel. So this channel will be more focused on MCA and the BCA guys. Let me start this video with a very fundamental question. The syllabus of BCA and the B.Tech. If you see the syllabus of the BCA, that is more of the theoretical knowledge. If you have completed 12th with computer science, the same things will be taught, whatever is taught on your 12th in BCA in tenuity of 3 years. Whereas in B.Tech, they will teach you more fundamental and core concepts of the computer science, how things works, the networks, the operating systems, the relational database management system and everything. But in BCA, the things will be more theoretical for you. Let me give you a very small example. Let's say you are learning a bubble chart, a sorting algorithm, which is bubble chart. In BCA, at most in exams, they will ask what is bubble chart and write code of it at the very most. But in the B.Tech, they will teach you the time complexity of that bubble chart, how things work, why it is more better than other sorting algorithms, and why this algorithm should be used over certain scenarios. And this gives you a very detailed information about how things work in computer science. If someone is there with BCA and MCA degree and someone is there with B.Tech degree, trust me, as a company I will go for the B.Tech guy, because I know the fundamentals are very clear for them if they have the good CGPAs. Because the things are taught in the B.Tech itself is very, very valuable in terms of industry use case. And I'm telling you all this with my experience, what I have learned, even I know how syllabus are, and then I'm telling you with this comparison things. No doubt, you can cover all these things by doing your online courses and everything. But when it comes to a very fundamental question, which degree is valuable for you? Definitely B.Tech always win over your MCA or BCA degree. That is what this video is about. And let me give you one more example. If company comes to the campus placement, and trust me, I'm telling you with my personal experience, no drama, nothing, I'm saying false information. If company is coming to a campus placement, B.Tech with CS branches always get preferred by the companies. Even though one guy who have completed BCA with MCA and do have coding knowledge of web development or something, and there is one guy who have done B.Tech and have a decent CGPA, company always prefer those guys over the BCA and the MCA guys. That is how company works, because they know the fundamentals are very strong for the B.Tech guys, and it is easy for them to teach things. And in most of the companies, the things are taught to you are very new, and then you learn from very scratch. And if your fundamentals are strong, you know how things work under the hood, it is very easy to learn new things. That's why the company prefer B.Tech over the BCA or the MCA guys. And guys, let me very clear with this. In today's market trend, it is very true that your degree does not matter. But in case of some scenarios, you get advantage doing B.Tech over the BCA or the MCA. It is like running a marathon and you have a good sports shoes, that is like doing a B.Tech. And you are running with a barefoot, that is like doing MCA and BCA. Why to give extra advantage to others? If you have that opportunity, go get it. Please don't stop yourself. I've seen other people who have scored really well in 12 and ended up doing BCA. That is really bad decision, guys. If you are getting a B.Tech with CS branch, go get it. No other question asked. And there are some people who have less than 60% or haven't scored well in 12th and the fees are very high for them of B.Tech. Do not worry, guys. This is not end of the life. Even I have done BCA and MCA. I think I am at a good place right now, and many of my friends are really doing really well. In fact, one of my seniors who are earning in crores have done just BCA, and they are doing really well in life. This is not end of the life. Right now, here, I am comparing just a degree. If you have B.Tech degree over the BCA or the MCA, you will get sometimes advantage. And this is very true that in today's world, degree does not matter. But in some cases, you get the advantage if you have B.Tech degree, but skill always take over the things. If you have right skill set, you will always win. Trust me, doing a degree, that is just matter of 1 or 2 years of your career. After that, once you gain the experience, no one talk about your degree at the most of the time. They will just talk about your working experience, what great you have served to that company. This video is not to discourage you at all. This is just to tell you the truth, what is happening there. If you know the truth, you will get the strength what else you can do to improve yourself. And once you know that delta, what you can improve, you can do really well in life. So don't get discouraged. If you are getting BCA degree, no worries guys, just subscribe to this channel. I'll be giving you the roadmap, the correct roadmap. No courses selling at all. So many of you are there who have less than 60% in class 12, or B.Tech is not, B.Tech is very high fee for you. Do not worry, I'll be making more videos on BCA and the MCA, how you can do really well with these degrees. This is not end of the life. You can do really well with these degrees as well. If you have right skills, nobody can stop you from doing really well in life. That is my guarantee here. Just stay tuned. I'll be posting the honest reviews of myself and my friends and give you the right career guidance for what you can do to your life. Thank you so much. Bye-bye. Abhishek here.